wanting this, doing this out.
Holy fuck, Paul.
It's got me again. Now I'm behind sandboxes. Stupid fucking hair.
Imagine if, like, this chapter.
Tim, I'm one away from the beetle. Please help me.
They're all bad.
Oh, yes. I think they're just parking 10 miles away. Okay. You can just see the red thing flashing. I just shot at it.
Yo, can we get in that tunnel?
Right now.
Of course, there's just a tank sitting there.
Yeah, I put it just outside the entrance.
Just rolled over Daryl's body.
That's fine.
Yep,
it's the tank.
Come over to T-Bag. Oh, fuck me. I will come over to T-Bag here in a minute. One sec.
I'm holding.
Holding out for a T-Bag till the end of the night. Oh, mate!
One's gone off. There's a tank in here as well. Oh.
Sorry, Monty. Of course, he must have been there if Daryl was there. Oh, Beck's not there reviving yet. Damn. Fuck! Yes! Oh! Babe, just do me a favor. Okay. Red, nice. Up? I will. Sam. Daryl! I know! It does my idea when people do that to me. Don't worry, I'll stay here and keep your body, your carcass, comfortable until you disappear. Okay? I'll keep it nice and warm, very sweaty. Oh, there's a vehicle. No.
Why is the other guy in a fucking team?
And you've disappeared, so I'm gonna go.
Oh, shit.
Thing. Keep your body warm. No! I saw your balls actually flopping about then. Oh, on my body! On my body! That was a clusterfuck.